When you wonder how do you set boundary? Boundary is not just simply saying no to people, but it's actually set limit and expectation for your own well-being with clear communication. For example, if someone wants to make you to go to an event that you don't want to go, you can say, "I wouldn't be able to make it." If they keep asking you the same questions, you can keep answering the same answer. You don't have to change or justify your answer to the same questions. Think about it.